Hi, my name's Craig Johnstone. I'm a manufacturing engineer and I work for Rolls-Royce. My work affects people's lives because I'm involved in manufacturing compressor components and other components for jet engines. So currently I'm working in a plant that manufactures parts for the Airbus A380. Which you're probably aware of. It's one of the largest aircraft in the world. I think what inspired me to become an engineer was I was into engineering from a young age. I like aircraft, I like cars, I always liked motorbikes, although my dad said I wasn't allowed one. And it's always just been something I've really, really enjoyed. The route I took into engineering is based on the skilled route, so it's an apprenticeship. It really suits my learning style. I like to be hands-on, I like to learn stuff on the job, if you like. But having the sort of experience where you're learning stuff in a work environment and then going back to college, you can really relate to what you're learning in college to a working environment, and it's really, really good way to learn, and that's why I think apprenticeships are really, really good. I think the thing I like most about a career in engineering is the variety of challenges you actually face on a daily basis. If I was to put that into real terms in my scheme, when I served my time, I was manufacturing small compressor blades, maybe about this sort of size. And I'm now working with teams that are manufacturing components for that sort of size of engine. So the variety and the learning that I'm getting every day is just absolutely fantastic.